Hey, what's happening, guys? It's Tyler from Fab News Network, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Gold Source Engine mod, Sven Koa. Now, in case you are unaware, Sven Co-op is indeed the best cooperative Gold Source Engine modification ever made. Here's why. It's not really a mod, as it is a complete engine overhaul that allows for many different custom maps to be able to be played with friends or by yourself. The beauty of Sven Co-op is the cooperative play that it actually brings to the table. Half-Life itself is a great game, but Half-Life with another person is an insane game. And this mod lets you pretty much do that and many, many other things. Sven Co-op itself does have cooperative support for Half-Life, Posing Force, Blue Shift, and a couple other mods like They Hunger. But the most important part to me is not the official cooperative things that were added, but the fan-made cooperative things that were added. Within Sven Co-op are hundreds of quality cooperative experiences that you can have for free as long as you own the game. They're made by many, many different people, and they are all their own style. Most of them do try to take after the Half-Life feel, but others can be anything. Sven Co-op gives the player the feeling of playing through Half-Life for the first time again. And it's able to do this many, many times, as there are many different things to experience within this mod. There is not one set storyline. There are hundreds of different little storylines that you can experience and others that you can download from the internet and play once you somehow complete all the ones that are included in the mod pack. I honestly cannot recommend any mod more than I recommend Sven Co-op, but that does come with a disclaimer. Don't try and play this mod by yourself. The way that the maps are set up is that many people are going to be playing at the same time, and every single one of the maps, no matter what they are, require teamwork, as their difficulty can range from very hard to absolutely mind-bogglingly insane amounts of difficulty. So please, if you want to play this mod, find some friends and play it with other people. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. That was my review of Sven Co-op. If you like this video, subscribe, click down below, like, yeah, do all that stuff. Anyways, I'm Tyler McVicker. This is Valve News Network. Adios.